Here I have on Steam Deck the game Grid 2019. Let's play this game using high graphics and 60 frames. It's an incredible experience with the game here. Let's try this start event. And being able to play this game with high graphics and to reach 60 frames, it's incredible. So I'm running the game here on Steam Deck via SteamOS and from external SSD.
How you feeling about this one? Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
So let me show you the game here in Steam Store. Here it is, released in October 2019, verified for Steam Deck compatibility. And as I said, I'm running the game from an external SSD. Here it is. This is the game, it's a huge one, almost 78 gigabytes. And I'm running the game from this external SSD, it's an M.2 NVMe SSD installed in this ASUS Arion SSD enclosure. As you know, I have two devices, this is the other one. Great experience with them, 4 terabytes in total. Let's go here and let's see the settings. As you saw, the gameplay, it's very stable, and you get 60 frames even if we have here high graphics. I will advise you to decrease something if you see a moment when the frame rate still drops, but I will let it like this. The quality, it's absolutely shocking, and as you see here, I have only the shadows set to medium, also vehicle reflections, crowds, I decided to put them to low. If you deactivate crowds, definitely you will gain a huge boost for your performance. Mirrors to medium, and in rest I have high graphics. The most important are these: lighting quality, anti-aliasing, post process, texture quality, they are set to high, particles, weather effects, ground cover, LOD quality, so they are set to high graphics.
This is Shanghai, and tonight's event is sure to be something spectacular. Okay, hold on, sorry. It looks like things are about to get underway.
So this is a moment when indeed the hardware is working at maximum. So I will advise you to go here to weather effects and set it to medium, apply, because we get 57 frames, something like this, as you saw. The Sepang International Circuit for today's event. Here with me to enjoy the action is Kristen.
I'm just on the wrong side of the track limit there.
Thank you.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what... Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.